right? And his guru was successful. He was very successful. So the young man said, hey, guru, I want to be able to say something to you. I want to be successful. So the guru said, if you want to be successful, I'll meet you tomorrow at the beach, 4 a.m. The young man said, the beach? I'm not trying to swim. I want to be successful. He said, you want to be successful? Meet you at the beach, 4 a.m. So the young man got all ready to rock and roll. He showed up at the beach, 3:59 in the morning. Anybody ever been to Lake Michigan at 4 in the morning? Is it cold or hot? Is the water cold or hot? So he's there at 4 o'clock in the morning to suit you or short. The guru said, you want to be successful? Walk on out there to the water. The man said, all right, I want to be a lifeguard. I want to be successful. I want to be like you. He said, you want to be successful? Be like me? Walk on out to the water. So the young man, so the guru grabs his hand, walks the young man out into the water. Now watch this. He walks him out into where the water becomes waist deep. The guy looks at him and says, he got crazy. He's making money, but he's crazy. He said, walk on out. Now the guy's right here, cold, shaking, early. He can't see much. He said, you know what? I can't do this. You out of your mind, I'll go back inside the shore. The young man, the guru said, I thought you said you wanted to be successful. He said, I do. He said, walk on out a little further. So the young man walks out further. The guru grabs his hand, pushes him down in the water, holding him down. The guy scratches him. He tries to come up. He holds him down. He's holding him down. And right before the young man was about to pass out, he raised him up. And he said, I got a question for you. I want you guys to ask me a question. He said, when you were underwater, what did you want to do more than anything? He said, I wanted to breathe. He said, when you want to be successful, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. Anybody hear that asthma? When you got asthma, are you thinking about Facebook? Are you thinking about talking on the phone? The only thing you're thinking about when you have an asthma attack, shortness of breath, it's trying to get some fresh air. That's it. You're not thinking about nothing else that very moment. Nothing else matters. He said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm going to say, most of us say we want to be successful, but we don't really matter. We just kind of want to. We don't want to be successful as much as we want to be on Facebook. As much as we want to eat, as much as we want to sleep, as much as we want to be cool with being. But I'm here to share with you, you get it into your mind that come